Hello.
For big
you're
through to live show.
You believe that little old me got to the live finals of The X Factor? Because I certainly can't. I never thought I'd be living in The X Factor house. This house is a lot different to the bedsit that I live in. I've got a bit more modern cons in here. You got the gym. Well, no, I haven't been in here very often. There's a sauna.
This?
How's it work?
This is lovely, isn't it?
Swimming pool. Elton John would have something like this, I reckon, down in Windsor. I mean, you can't get better than that, can you?
Oh!
This is amazing.
This is a whole new world for Johnny, but get him on the stage and he will perform and he'll be in his element.
I am really looking forward to going out on that stage tonight. They're going to make me into like a big showgirl.
Johnny has the talent and he has the personality to go far. People are going to love him.
I hope that Louis will think he made the right decision to give a 45-year-old who's always wanted to be a pop star a chance to shine on that stage.
Is that it?
What do I do?
No matter how hard I try, you keep pushing me aside and I can't break through. There's no talking to you. So sad that you're leaving. Takes time to believe it. But after all is said and done, you're gonna be the lonely one. Oh.
For me, but it's perfectly fine because I still had a good time.
Johnny, every time you've sang for me, I've been absolutely blown away.
Ooh.
Hang on.
Gary.
Along comes Louis Walsh. He has absolutely turned you into a circus act. I thought it was so disappointing tonight. Johnny, you're about to go in the oven. I just didn't like it at all.
No, Gary, Gary, you're missing the fun. This man is living his dream. He loves the Pet Shop Boys. He loves the camp. And the great thing about the X Factor is it gives somebody like Johnny a chance. Johnny, you are living your dream, and it was absolutely amazing. And you know what, Gary? Listen to the public.